So we're at Rough Rider Invitational at Woodward Park in Fresno, and this is to preview and get a feel for the course before the state meet, which is, I believe, like 6 weeks out now. So just to get a feel for the course, especially help all the rookies and any prospects for the varsity team.
So this is the state course, so it's to get a feel for and run on the state course, which we hope to be, or we will be, at the end of the season.
What are we doing?
We're gonna walk the course, and then we're gonna run it. Oh, I need to go. Bye.
Like, this is not...
This course, I like how they have the long downhills in a sense, and then the hills, I wouldn't say they do take a lot out of you, but for Campo, like, it's good to pass people on those because we've done worse, and for Finale, for Hidden Valley Park, and so I think that the hills are where we can, like, step up and go at it and pass some people, so I think that is one of the good features of this course.
So we're here to like prepare for like future state meets, and I feel like I might be on the state team next year if I train really hard. So that should be a good goal for me.
It was definitely a very long road back for me because I got my stress fracture back in March, but I spent the summer biking and swimming, and then during the early fall and late summer, until now, I've been gradually increasing my mileage, and I'm finally fully back, and today was my first race back, which was really exciting. Last year at state, I think I was probably my peak fitness, and I'm not in my current peak state of fitness right now. But I was overall pretty happy with how it turned out from being my first race back. And it was the first mile I've tried to go out really hard and follow the race strategy of like what I did last year, where I ran really hard for the first mile, and then the next 2 miles try to stay with my teammates.
Some of the rolling hills, and then when I got to the third mile, I just tried to push it and keep going.
disastrous. Like half the guys, like I couldn't even like get past like the concrete edge like until like 3 to 4 seconds in. Everybody was just like all over each other. The gun just suddenly went off unexpectedly. But as soon as we got past the start, I tried to get out fast. I ran like a 6:30 first mile and I was like almost last. So that was kind of a weird feeling. But it's a big varsity race, so I guess that's normal.
Well, I started in not a really strategic situation. Like, I was not in the front, near the front of the start. And basically, in the first few seconds, it funnels in really, really, really fast. And I didn't want to jostle people to make it to the front, so then it kind of pushed me toward the back. And then throughout the race, I had to make my way all the way back to where I wanted to be.
Because you feel like you should be pacing yourself a little more, but you shouldn't be pacing yourself too much.
I feel like Vishal, Jack Piper, actually especially Jack Piper, he stood out to me because in De La Salle a few weeks back, he ran around in 18:30, and today he really improved that PR by many seconds.
Actually felt kind of comfortable today, a little bit. Obviously, it's longer, and I feel like I'm better, sort of the longer it is.
Stood out. He hasn't been practicing too much lately because of injuries, though he was up in the front for the boys race that I could see, and I think that he did a wonderful job. Our top five girls were amazing. I heard that they were within, I would say, like 40 to 50 seconds of one another, and I also heard that they have like a better like average than the team last year did, so I think that that sets us up well for state.